will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks. Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not saying don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him. Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Three of our war beasts, he did. Just let him try that here.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Many thanks.
We're close. I know it.
Careful, Idril.
We thought ourselves dead. Come, we must escape.
Oh,
You have saved me, Lady Adrell.
There! A tongue! I don't like the sound of that! Come back here! You better look like a target in the grave!
You heard about the fight in the arena. Ranger took down a legion of Uruk. Molochs too. Then he is not.
I am in your debt, Ranger.
You cannot deceive me.
You have taken a general to the War Chief's tent.
Head back to Minisethel. The Ranger and I will find the general.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
Bloody Olog's lording over us.
I expect we're gonna make a mess of someone.
I don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
This is not
his normal. You're not going anywhere,
Father?
General.
Oh, Idril. No, you should not have come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Tor.
Hardly a building left standing in the whole world. Just a place. First, it'll be the blight.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Luntir, safer it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
When the sun rises, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of war. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears beacons of flame. The sun rises.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it?
Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Oh,
reinforcements are here! Hold the courtyard! We stop them here!
Hey! You're getting in the way of what we're trying to accomplish here! Since no one else is gonna stop you, I'll have to!
Zoom.
Watchy! Be on your guard!
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir! To our bargain. My daughter's freedom. Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Shh! to darkness!
Join our ranks!
You will not claim him today.
Is yours. Now, Bring me Gilabrimbor's ring. And what of Shushra? Sinth Nazgul? All of them?
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like, to die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger!
Maybe I'll wade in and
Whoa! Keep moving! They will ignore you!
If the Nazgul get my ring from Shelob, all is lost. There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far.
Just
true pupils of Gaia's.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Carnon, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.